Is known where I'm from in Manitoba by Lady Do-Si-Do. I believe it's also got the name Life on the Ocean Wave. And to me, this is a tune that's tailor-made for square dancing. It's always played for the Métis square dancers in Manitoba where I live. It's known as a first change, which is the same as a jig. It's in 6/8. And it's a great tune. I love it. It's so driving. It's in the key of G. And then the second half of the B part is in C, so it's kind of different. But it does resolve back to the G. Maybe it just starts on the C. Let's just say that. So Lady Do-Si-Do starts with the third finger on the D string. And we're going to drone it right away because we want to get you ready to play. The basic melody, though, it's a G to an E or a 3 to a 1. But you want to go... You want to play that, get that in there. So you want to make sure it's perfectly in tune. And then we're into the melody. So what we're doing is the 3 on D and then the 1. And then open D. Open 1, open 3 on D. Open A, and then you're doing an up bow on the open A as well. And you have 2 in a row. And then a grace note with your A into your B note and drone the D string. Okay, so put together, it sounds like this. This is the advanced tutorial for Lady Do-Si-Do or Life on the Ocean Wave. And it's a jig or a first change as Métis square dancers would call it. And it's a great tune. So it's all about hard driving it again and making dancers want to dance. So a lot of heavy pressure on the downbeats on this one. Some droning of some open strings, which we did cover in the beginner tutorial, just because I find it's important to actually get that in. It's not really, to me, it's not an option because that's what kind of makes the tune is that real rough, that grit to this. So we're going to start off by doing what we did in the beginner's part, which was the... So it's just keeping that G string ringing. Okay, and then holding the D string. Now here's the first little thing that I did not show. It's getting that drone, that fourth on the D with the open A. And I start off by grace noting it with a G sharp, with the high 3. And then keeping the A string droning. And then hitting that C chord. So it's kind of a nice... You're playing your first finger on the D and...